When you don't got mama, you got for suck granny. Let me repeat it. When you not got mama, you got for suck granny. Pickney, that means say, when your mama not there, you got for suck your grandmother, Bobby. That way mean, if you look pan them just so. But inside, you got for raise them up and shake them out and find out the meaning. You got for care them out, adore them out, for understand them. And that means say, that when you not got one thing, you got to find something else for make it work. And tonight, are we gonna talk about this? Yes, newspaper. This is newspaper picnic. When we been small, nobody used to read newspaper. Nobody. Them a read newspaper and them think other people, not Guyanese, people from other country think say newspaper only make for read. Newspaper not only make for read picnic. Newspaper for we make for nuff thing. So tonight me go teach you nuff thing. What newspaper make fa for Guyanese. How we are read them, yes, picnic. How we are read them when we are small. How we are read them for old people. If old people can't read, then I call me and then I say, read them for me. And we are read them for them. We are read death announcement, classify ads, anything they want, we read. We used to read them for them. When we done read them, picnic, we never throw it away. We don't throw this away, picnic. We never throw it away. Let me show you how we just take this and make it into granny when we na been got mama. You ready? Let me go. Good. The first thing, Pickney, is that you know you go shop and you buy glass cleaner. If something dirty, like somebody got this thing here, so and it dirty, this one glass and it dirty, and you want them clean. This does turn granny, and we soak them in a little bit water. So if we want, and we are take them, and we are clean the glass picnic. When we been little, when we not had mama, we used to soak granny. Yes, so we are take them, and now we are clean the glass. You see that? And when we done, it become like a professional glass cleaner. Yes, good. Not only glass are we clean with our picnic, guess what are we do? If we got a mirror, and the mirror dirty. Me try forget this one as much as me can, like this. Heavy, but me go pick them up a little bit. If we get one mirror, you see all them mark there? We have take the same paper picnic. We are so calm, and now we are clean away. Especially when Christmas are come and other holiday picnic. I saw we are there and we are clean. This was picnic walk. Some of we used to get 2 sheets of paper. Some of we get 3 sheets of paper from we mama, we grandmother. And all of we are go and I saw how we are clean picnic. Yes, we used to clean this glass with them too. You see there? Look. You see picnic? When we na had mama, we used to suck granny. Let me show you picnic. Not only this kind glass we used to clean with them picnic. Let me show you what other glass. If you got glasses, you know, sunshades, because when we been small, we used to think only big shot people used to wear sunshades. So when we see them people with their sunshades, we used to think say all of them is big shot. But guess what? When them had mama, them used to suck granny. Look, picnic, I saw them used to suck granny when they got mama. Yes, them used to suck granny when they got mama. I saw them used to suck granny, picnic. Yes, and picnic, window and all them used to clean with them. Let me show you, picnic. Them used to clean window. And this our lamp. When women smile, we had lamp like a this and other kind of lamp. And when we want clean the lamp shade, we use the sock granny. This is granny, okay? So you go call this granny. And then we take granny, put granny in a little bit of water, and we just suck granny thickly. So you suck granny. And then we got to take off this part, hey. Open them and go inside and suck granny. That we used to do picnic when we been little. Yes, anything when in glass, window glass, all kind of glass. I saw how we used to clean them when we been small. Let your mom and your daddy tell you. That's how we used to suck granny. Good. All right. That is for cleaning glass. Picnic. We not done there. Now, sometimes we mama not had enough passage for carry a tongue when them go buy shoe for we. So, them used to suck granny. Yes, instead of carry we, them used to carry we foot. They not carry we, but I'm a carry we foot. Them I say, put your foot on the paper. And we take we foot and we put it on the paper. And when we put we foot on the paper, them used to cut out we foot picnic. So let me see if we can do that. They used to cut out we foot, so. Now, if this foot not come out right, not blame me. Because me a teacher, and I can't blame me. Me just a cut them out while. Just for sure, you. How are we used to suck granny? Yes. So you not got tongue, but. Who me mama, what a, oh, one girl. Yes, you not got tongue, but your foot. I go a tongue with your mama for buy your shoes. That is how we used to suck granny. And guess what? If them bring home the shoe, and the shoe big for you pickly, them not carry them back. No, your mama not carry them back. Your daddy not carry them back. Because there are enough passage. So what am I do? Then go take this and then go make them into insole for your shoe. Then go take them and then go push them in there. And when they push them in there, so you're going to try them on. If it's too tight, then go take out a little bit. And I saw them and go. Then go say, okay, take out a little bit. Then you push them again. Okay, it's too tight. Then take out a little bit. I saw them used to do them picnic. When we been small, I saw them used to suck granny. Now, let me tell you, what more them used to do, how them used to suck granny. Long ago, picnic, you see them clothes were selling in store? We used to call that ready-made clothes. Ready-made clothes. Because that means, it already make and hang up in there. But we used to got to go at the seamstress. And the string seamstress used to cut out pattern. Yes, she used to suck granny too. Not suck, not all like, suck granny. And she would take the paper and she go make out the pattern what she want to use for the thing. Let me show you. Suppose she make one skirt for you, okay? When she go take me, go just show you one little thing how them used to suck granny. So they go make so, and then they might make so, kind of make one nice long. Suppose you make one long. Oh, me remember, flare, let me see, flare skirt. I try for remember. Good, me think me get them. I think me get them picnic, me go show you, yes. They cut out right here, so. Yes, I saw them used to show we too, when I must show we for so. And then you go wrong, so. And I saw your sock granny. Now when you take this part here and all this other part and you stitch them up so, it go end up being the flare skirt. You see that? Look, you see? I saw we used to suck granny when we been lil.